Your career path may take different turns with new opportunities that require you to leave your job with your current pension before you are ready to retire. Let's take a look at your options for when you are under your earliest retirement age. Your employer will notify us when you have worked your last day. Sometime after that, you will receive your termination selection statement through My Account Message Center if you are registered for My Account online, or in the mail if you are not. Your termination selection statement will outline your pension's options, which may include keeping your funds with the pension plan and applying for your pension at retirement, or transferring your pension funds, known as the commuted value, to a locked-in retirement vehicle. Let's take a closer look at these options. If you leave your job, you can keep your funds with the pension plan and apply for your pension at retirement. This is called a deferred pension. There are advantages to leaving your funds with the plan, such as receiving a guaranteed monthly pension amount at retirement and access to health care benefits. If you return to work with another plan employer in the future, you can continue to build your pension. You can find more information about this option on the plan website. Another option, if you leave your job before your earliest retirement age, is transferring the commuted value of your pension to a locked-in retirement vehicle. The commuted value is a lump sum value. This value is based on the amount of money the pension plan would need to put aside today, at current interest rates, to pay for your future pension at retirement. Because interest rates fluctuate, the amount of your commuted value transfer may be more or less, depending on when you apply for it. If the commuted value of your pension amount is less than 20% of the year's maximum pensionable earnings in the year you leave your job, you will receive a lump sum cash payment instead of a transfer. A locked-in retirement vehicle is an account intended to provide an income at retirement, such as a locked-in retirement account, LIRA, locked-in retirement savings plan, RSP, or a pension plan with another employer. Funds transferred to a locked-in vehicle cannot be accessed until your earliest retirement age. Regardless of the locked-in vehicle you choose, a commuted value transfer cannot be undone. It's important to consider if you will be returning to work with another plan employer in the future, as you cannot return the commuted value if you return to work and rejoin a plan for the same or new employer. If you are leaving your job and returning to work with a different employer with a pension plan, you may be able to transfer your service from your original pension plan to your new employer's pension plan. However, it's not always beneficial to transfer funds to another pension plan. There may be financial advantages to collecting two separate pensions. If you wish to transfer, take note, there are eligibility requirements and an application form needed to transfer your pension to a new employer's plan. We're here to help you make the right decision for your situation. If you are planning on leaving your job, visit the plan website for more details about your options. And remember, it's important to register for My Account online using your personal email and keep your contact information up to date. We'll need to contact you in the future when it's time to start your pension. If you have questions, contact us online using Message Center in My Account. You may also want to speak with an independent financial advisor to help you decide on the best option for you.